I'm doing a vlog today with my sister. We're gonna go to Korean barbecue. And this is actually gonna be like, I think 2 or 3 years later of when we originally did a vlog when we went to Korean barbecue. I had the exact same hairstyle, coincidentally, and I had bright red hair. But right now my hair is like copper red. So I'm just waiting for her to hurry up, because she was one that was rushing me to get ready fast. I'm using your lighting. I'm just kidding.
Mara, you need a bleaching?
A bleaching?
Of your butthole.
Yeah, we're gonna go to this Korean barbecue spot that, oh, we've been here before. We've been to a couple times. We're not gonna go to the one that was in the OG video because it's always so packed and so many people. Okay, hello. We are out.
Hello.
Yeah, for the vlog, you can take cute pictures of me.
Do this. I can't see you. What is your story?
My story is I'm 19. I'm trying to be an art therapist, but I actually don't want to go to college.
Ew.
My life goal is to open up my own coffee shop and put up arts made by me and my students, because I'm gonna have, like, you know, art therapy classes. That is the goal, and I want my family to be a part of my business so we can all be happy. Oh, are we doing a fit check? Or a fit, what's it called?
OOTD check.
Okay, so, oh, do you wanna see my socks?
Yeah.
They are French fries. Thank you.
So.
Oh, and the bracelet is from Joyce Powers.
Well, what do you rate the food for today? You didn't even eat, so don't even rate it.
I would rate it 6 out of 10 because it just was not flavorful, and the spicy sauce was just like too much spicy.
How would I rate you as a dinner date? I'd give you a 5 out of 10. One being because you didn't even eat. Two, you're so picky. Three, I mean, you were there, so little girl.
Anyways, whenever I do fun stuff, it's like I can't just pull out my camera and just like record it or something. Like, I'm more of like living in the moment. And I've always said that. I like to live in the moment. But usually when I like vlog, it's because I have like complete free time that, like, you know, I just go out with my sister and we go eat and stuff. And we just like, we get to relax after like working and stuff. Anyways. We're gonna go to Jack in the Box and we're gonna get cheesecake because I wanna try the cheesecake. We just had Korean barbecue and I barely even eat anything of that.
Dude, I worry about you sometimes.
Why?
Because you don't eat.
I do eat. I actually eat bunch today. No, it's so much easier for me to consume liquids than to actually like chew and like chow down on some grindage.
Californication.
Exactly. What does that have to do with that?
Future boo.
Mm-hmm. I wonder where my future boo is at.
Clean my hair.
Wait, are you recording?
I am recording.
No.
But yeah, we just got our cheesecakes at Jack in the Box. Honestly, I don't even like Jack in the Box, but Apparently they're the only place that has the cheesecake, so.
Unpopular opinion?
Unpopular opinion. I mean, I never go out of my way to be like, I'm craving Jack in the Box. I've never actually had Jack in the Box. I've only tried their fries, like the munchie box or whatever. So we're gonna do a taste test of the cheesecake.
Oh, I didn't know that they would look like this.
They're actually good.
Like, I don't know why I expected it to be like a little tiny cheesecake, like little miniature size, but it's like an actual like slice of cheesecake. It's really interesting.
Can I try?
So they do have like a miniature cake, which is cute. I think I've seen this before. Oh, this looks so good, like the from Matilda. I'm so sorry, I'm like tearing this apart.
Eat everything you teared apart.
Okay. Mmm. Oh, it is good. Okay. This is the cheesecake. This is an actual mukbang now. Okay, you need to shut up. I'm
kidding. RMS, or what is it?
ASMR? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You're gonna do that extraness?
Yeah, I'm gonna get all close to the camera. I go. Mmm, this is actually really good. I'm really picky, especially when it comes to like cheesecake and stuff like that. This one's really good. Let me get close. Like, throw it back.
This all tastes kind of like a churro. This one?
Mm-hmm.